Making mindful choices about the foods you eat can significantly impact your overall health, with a particular emphasis on kidney well-being. Whether it's the snacks you choose for a quick bite or the daily fuel for your body, each ingredient plays a role in preserving kidney health. It's crucial to be attentive to including kidney-friendly foods in your diet. Consider the extensive functions of our kidneys within the body. They filter waste and excess water, produce urine, regulate electrolytes, and contribute to managing blood pressure and sugar levels. The kidneys also play a crucial role in regulating pH, filtering proteins, absorbing them, and eliminating toxins produced by or in the liver. Additionally, the kidneys function in hormone production, particularly vitamin D and erythropoietin, EPO. These two hormones are the primary secretions from the kidneys. The creation of the active form of vitamin D by the kidneys is essential for calcium absorption, bone health, and the immune system's maintenance. Erythropoietin serves to stimulate the synthesis of red blood cells, aiding the body in maintaining optimal oxygen levels through an adequate supply of red blood cells in the circulation. Working tirelessly, the kidneys process over 200 quarts of blood daily, eliminating more than 2 quarts of waste and water in the process. A functioning kidney filters approximately half a cup of blood per minute, eliminating waste, excess water, and promoting urine production. The urine then travels through the urinary tract from the kidneys to the bladder. It's concerning that over 40 million American adults have kidney disease, with many being unaware. Chronic kidney disease, a prevalent form, significantly increases the risk of cardiovascular disease. Factors such as high blood pressure, diabetes, kidney stones, and urinary tract infections can cause kidney inflammation, impacting the glomeruli, the tiny vessels responsible for filtration. Kidney disease often goes unnoticed until the kidneys are in a state of failure. Detecting protein in the urine is a crucial indicator, signaling potential rapid kidney failure and elevating the risk of heart attacks or strokes, even before the need for dialysis. Symptoms of kidney disease may manifest as itchy, dry skin, frequent urination, fatigue, low energy, foamy urine, indicative of protein, and swelling in the feet and ankles due to water retention. The primary culprits for kidney damage are diabetes and high blood pressure, which adversely affect the nephrons, the microscopic filtering units in the kidneys. Renal failure or kidney failure can also stem from autoimmune disorders, genetic predispositions, infections, exposure to toxins, and physical trauma to the kidneys. Maintaining a healthy weight is crucial, as obesity poses a threat to kidney health, increasing the risk of diabetes and high blood pressure. To mitigate the risk of kidney problems, adopting measures such as regular exercise, avoiding smoking, staying adequately hydrated, steering clear of processed and refined foods, and managing weight are essential steps. Exercise is super important for keeping your heart, blood vessels, and cholesterol healthy. Even though it might not be the most fun thing to do, it's really good for your body. Smoking releases toxins into your body, which can put a lot of strain on your kidneys. It's best to stay away from smoking to keep your kidneys healthy. Drinking enough water is crucial for preventing kidney stones. If you drink a lot of coffee or soda, try to cut back a bit to keep your kidneys happy. Avoid processed and junk foods that are high in unhealthy fats, sugar, and sodium. These foods can make your kidneys work extra hard and can lead to other health issues like obesity and heart disease. Even if kidney failure is not present, individuals may still be susceptible to conditions such as obesity, heart disease, or high blood pressure. Therefore, for those with kidney disease or displaying signs of it, monitoring protein intake is crucial. A diet high in protein has the potential to adversely affect the kidneys. Some individuals opt for a carnivore diet, which may not pose significant issues for healthy young individuals aiming to lose weight temporarily. However, for those already grappling with diabetes and kidney problems, adopting a carnivore diet can lead to serious complications. While a carnivore diet may result in decreased sugar levels, the strain on the kidneys intensifies due to the production of harmful ketones and substances, particularly urea. The kidneys, responsible for clearing these toxins, experience heightened stress, exacerbating the burden on these vital organs. Why is water important? Our kidneys work hard to keep our bodies healthy by getting rid of bad stuff like proteins and other waste. To help them do their job, we need to drink plenty of water. Eating too much meat can be tough on our kidneys because it can be high in things like cholesterol and saturated fat. Instead, Try to eat more plant-based proteins like beans, nuts, and tofu. You can still enjoy meat, just try to have smaller portions and mix in some plant-based options. Instead of eating a huge steak or chicken breast, try having a smaller portion. This can help your kidneys and heart stay healthy. So next time you're having meat, think about having a smaller piece and adding some veggies or beans to your plate. Number 1, red bell peppers. Red bell peppers are a valuable addition. These peppers boast low potassium content, crucial for individuals with kidney disease seeking a healthy diet. These bell peppers boast high levels of vitamin C, folate, vitamin B6, and fiber, essential elements for individuals dealing with diabetes and kidney disease. Abundant in antioxidants, they play a crucial role in enhancing energy production, promoting blood flow, and supporting metabolism across the body. Additionally, the peppers contribute to red blood cell production, underscoring their significance for overall health. As previously discussed, kidneys play a role in red blood cell production, necessitating adequate intake of folate and B6. Red bell peppers, in addition to providing these essential nutrients, also contain lycopene, a potent antioxidant known for its kidney protective properties and its ability to prevent kidney failure. Number 2, cabbage. Cabbage is packed with fiber, folate, vitamin B6, vitamin C, and vitamin K. These nutrients are important for keeping your body healthy and functioning properly. The fiber in cabbage helps slow down the absorption of nutrients in your body. This gives your kidneys and liver time to process everything properly before it enters your bloodstream. If you can handle fiber well, eating cabbage can help prevent sugar spikes. This is important because constantly high sugar levels can be harmful, especially if you have kidney disease. It's not just about your fasting sugar levels. You also need to keep an eye on your post-meal sugar levels. Many people experience a spike in sugar levels after eating, which can damage your blood vessels, including those in your kidneys. Cabbage is also rich in vitamin K, which is essential for blood clotting. This nutrient acts as an antioxidant and anti-inflammatory, helping to keep your body healthy. Vitamin K can also be found in cauliflower and broccoli. In conclusion, adding cabbage to your diet can provide you with a range of health benefits, from improved digestion to better blood sugar control. So, next time you're at the grocery store, don't forget to pick up some cabbage for a nutritious and delicious addition to your meals. Number 3, apples. Apples are a great snack option because they are packed with fiber. Fiber is important for keeping your digestive system healthy. Sure, apples have sugar in them, but if you eat them in moderation, it's not a big deal. Just be mindful of how many you eat. The fiber in apples is like a superhero for your digestive system. It helps bind to and remove toxins from your body, especially the skin of the apple. This process happens before your body can absorb the toxins, which is pretty cool. Not only do apples help with digestion, but they also lower inflammation and cholesterol levels. So, by eating apples, you're getting 3 benefits in one tasty fruit. Number 4, leafy green. Leafy greens are high in vitamins and nutrients like vitamin C, folate, and fiber. These help keep your body healthy and strong. Leafy greens also contain phytonutrients that can reduce stress on your kidneys, lower blood pressure, and help balance blood sugar levels. These are all important for keeping your kidneys functioning properly. Leafy greens are also great for fighting inflammation, which is a big deal when it comes to kidney disease. By including more leafy greens in your diet, you can help protect your kidneys and keep them healthy. If you want to mix things up, try adding mustard greens, dandelion leaves, and turnip greens to your diet. These greens are not only tasty, but also have specific benefits for your kidneys. Dandelion in particular is great for promoting urine production, cleansing the kidneys, and lowering blood pressure. Number 5, cauliflower. Cauliflower is packed with important nutrients like vitamin C and folate, which are essential for making red blood cells in your body. Not only that, but cauliflower is also high in fiber and contains anti-inflammatory chemicals. These properties can be really helpful for keeping your kidneys healthy and functioning properly. If you have kidney problems or if your kidneys are not working as well as they should, it's best to avoid eating too much cauliflower. Additionally, if you have gout, it's recommended to steer clear of cruciferous vegetables like cauliflower, as they can worsen your condition. So, while cauliflower can be a great addition to a healthy diet, it's important to be mindful of your individual health needs when incorporating it into your meals. Number 6, olive oil. You've probably heard me talk about this a lot, but it's worth repeating. Foods like extra virgin olive oil, nuts, seeds, avocado, and avocado oil are packed with essential fatty acids. These fatty acids can help reduce inflammation, lower cholesterol levels, and even ease the pain of kidney stones. Moringa oil is another great source of fatty acids that can benefit your kidneys. If you want to learn more about it, check out my video on the topic. Olive oil is a fantastic choice for getting your healthy fats in. It's rich in healthful fatty acids and doesn't contain phosphorus, which is important to avoid if you have kidney issues. The main type of fat in olive oil is oleic acid, a monounsaturated fat that is well known for its anti-inflammatory properties. This can be especially helpful for keeping your kidneys healthy and happy. Number 7, garlic. Garlic is not just a tasty addition to your meals, it's also good for your kidneys. Inside garlic, there's something called allicin. This is a special molecule that helps reduce inflammation in your body. Allicin doesn't just taste good, it also helps your body fight off sickness, lowers your blood pressure, and acts as an antioxidant. Adding garlic to your diet helps your kidney greatly. Number 8, berries. Berries like raspberries, blackberries, and blueberries are not only delicious, but also great for your kidneys. These fruits are low in calories and won't cause your blood sugar to spike. They are packed with antioxidants and phytonutrients, which help protect your kidney cells and nephrons. Berries are rich in essential nutrients like vitamin C, fiber, folate, and manganese. They also have anti-inflammatory properties that can benefit your overall health. Some berries, like cranberries, are known to support the urinary system and can even help prevent infections. Incorporating berries like blueberries, raspberries, strawberries, and cherries into your diet can help protect and cleanse your kidneys. Raspberries, in particular, contain ellagic acid, an antioxidant that is linked to the prevention of kidney disease and certain cancers. Berries are not only tasty, but also provide incredible antioxidants and health benefits. Including a variety of berries in your diet can help support your kidney health and overall well-being. So, next time you're looking for a healthy snack, reach for some delicious berries. Number 9, asparagus. Asparagus, especially the Asperger stalks, are packed with fiber. Fiber is important for keeping your digestive system healthy and functioning properly. The phytonutrients in asparagus can help lower blood pressure and have a cleansing effect on your kidneys and bladder. These nutrients work by increasing nerve activity and breaking down uric acid, which is important for removing waste from your body. Eating asparagus regularly can help prevent kidney and bladder issues. However, if you already have kidney disease, it's best to avoid asparagus because it is high in potassium. If you have high levels of potassium and phosphorus due to advanced kidney disease, you may want to limit your intake of asparagus. It's important to talk to your doctor or a healthcare provider to determine the best diet for your specific health needs. Number 10, melons. You might think that melons are just full of sugar, right? But actually, they are packed with anti-inflammatories, antioxidants, and can help keep you hydrated, especially during those hot summer days. Imagine you're at the beach or out for a run, munching on some melons. It's totally fine. In fact, if you're active and need a quick snack, melons can be a great choice. They can even help clean out your kidneys, liver, and bladder. Watermelon is not just water and sugar. It contains something called lycopene, which gives it that vibrant red color. Lycopene is a powerful antioxidant that can help keep your body healthy. Remember, the more colorful your plate, the better. Foods like melons and tomatoes are full of antioxidants that can boost your overall health. So don't be afraid to add some melons to your diet. Number 11, ginger. Ginger has been used for centuries as a way to help with digestion, especially in countries like China and Japan. Ginger has been found to protect the kidneys from diabetes, alcohol, and dehydration. When ginger is combined with thyme, it can provide even more protection for the kidneys. Thyme has been shown to reduce blood pressure and cholesterol levels, which is great for kidney health. High blood pressure can be harmful to your kidneys and overall health. By incorporating ginger and thyme into your diet, you can help keep your kidneys healthy and functioning properly. Number 12, turmeric. Turmeric, the 12th spice on our list, is a close relative of ginger and can help protect your kidneys from harm. However, it's important to note that turmeric contains potassium, which may not be suitable for those with advanced kidney disease. But if you're keeping an eye on your potassium levels, turmeric can still be a great addition to your diet. To maximize the benefits of turmeric, try combining it with black pepper. Black pepper contains piperine, which, when combined with curcumin, the main component in turmeric, creates a powerful mixture, Both piperine and curcumin have anti-inflammatory properties and can aid in digestion, benefiting not only your kidneys, but also your overall health, including managing diabetes. Our advanced glucose support supplements include turmeric and black pepper to help support kidney health and manage blood sugar levels. By adding these ingredients into your daily routine, you can take proactive steps to maintain your kidney function and overall well-being. Remember, taking care of your kidneys is essential for your long-term health. Making smart food choices and incorporating kidney-friendly ingredients like turmeric and black pepper into your diet, you can support your kidney function and reduce the risk of complications down the road. We value your feedback and appreciate your support. Leave a comment below, give us a thumbs up, and share this video with others who may benefit from this information. And if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tips on maintaining a healthy lifestyle. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.